anything unusual about the way every segment begins and ends?
No, what's unusual? Nothing I can see, Sosalese.
Narf, narf, narf.
What you are about to witness may be the most striking purchase you will make. This is the Survivor, the ultimate knife with all the accessories to help you survive on your own. Each survival knife is a whopping 12 inches long, yes, a foot in length, yet so perfectly balanced, it cuts like an extension of your own hand. From the razor-sharp tip of the blade to the top of the handle, the entire blade is made of 420 molecular stainless steel. And at the bottom of the handle is a precision liquid compass. You'll know where you are and where you're going. Yes, these are the same original survival knives sold in leading newspapers and magazines across America. They are the best-selling knives of its kind ever sold by us. Yet now you can get one during this limited publicity campaign for the special TV price of $10. But wait, there's more. If you order now, you'll also get the companion survival kit, cleverly concealed in the handle of a survival knife. All this is included at no extra cost. You get emergency fishing equipment, emergency sewing repair kit, emergency cable saw, actually capable of cutting down a small tree, and emergency waterproof wrap matches to start a blazing fire immediately. Yet if you order now, you'll get it all for only $10. And here's another incredible surprise. If you order within 24 hours, you'll get this heavy-duty sheath that you can wear on your belt. It comes with a built-in snap pouch containing a sharpening stone. And you can keep the sheath and sharpening stone free, even if you decide to return the survival knife for a complete refund. Be a survivor. Buy the Survivor. So call toll-free now and order your choice of black or camouflage.
And if you order within 1 hour, you'll also get this multi-purpose sportsman's knife.
To get your survival knife, plus the companion survival kit, plus your free sportsman's knife, just call toll-free 1-800-453-1905. That's 1-800-453-1905. You save $5 COD and handling charges by using your credit card. Or mail $10 to Survival Knife, Box C622, Brooklyn, New York, 11219.
All right, wrestling fans, we want to welcome those of you who just joined us, like the world's heavyweight champion, Gunk Goolie.
Well, let me tell you something, Tough Tomb. I'm pumped up, Daddy, because now that we're hanging and banging late nights, we can get those adults writing funny letters to me at this address, baby. Notice how I call it people baby daddy. So hit that theme, baby Mike Daddy, baby.
Thank you for all the stars, Daddy.
Stay tuned for our feature match, fans. King Kong Bundy versus Oprah Winfrey. Whoa, the tonnage.
Watch out for him.
It started to happen again.
Dad!
I'm in trouble. You've had some scary dreams, okay?
Help!
Daddy can't help you now.
Freddy is back on Elm Street. And he's not a welcome visitor. A Nightmare on Elm Street, Part 2. Freddy's Revenge. Rated R from New Line Cinema.
Freddy's back. January 10th at a theater near you.
Bill Gleason.
It doesn't make much sense to make a statement like that.
Bill Joust.
Just absolutely asinine.
Ben Bentley.
I want to dispute that, if I may, at this moment.
Rick Tellender.
I don't understand it.
What do these four men have in common?
Listen. What do you mean, a
freak? You didn't listen. Why
are you a freak?
Not much.
You're putting words in my mouth.
The Sports Writers on TV, Sunday at 9 on 32.
Back to beyond the time barrier. No, it's supposed to be a triangle. Here, try it again.
Oh, thank you. Major Ellison, what year was your flight in?
I told you today, this morning.
But what day and what year, Major? It is important we know.
March 5th, 1960.